Everyone was nervous. How will we get the giraffe from the island to the mainland? Lake Baringo was rising each day. So that's when the community decided that we need to translocate the giraffe. That area, the conservancy now was a battleground. It was around 2007 when the two communities, that is in Chamus and Pokot, had a conflict. Due to the climate change, the water level at the lake started rising slowly each year until 2015, when Longicharo now became island.
The food availability on the island is insufficient, and so it is justifying and supporting the need for the translocation of the giraffe to the mainland.
Hii ni habari tumepata kutoka wapi? Satellite.
We have to deploy near real-time data and information to support concerted efforts both by citizens and governments to ensure that they plan effectively and try to mitigate the devastating impacts of these climatic changes.
We started like 1 year ago. We did a badge. We trained the giraffes to feed at the badge. So the process of moving them from the island to the mainland was actually full of many expectations. People were nervous, but when the first translocation was successful, you could see the faces of the community. Everyone was smiling, everyone was clapping. Now the animal is back to the community. The animal now is freely moving around the community. So I think it's been a big step.